everybody. It's like the Takedown Nation. Today we're going to talk about ankle picks in the gi because somebody asked me to. That's why. So, I'm going to come in and establish my collar grip just like I normally would. I use my left hand. It's contrary to what judo would be. If you're a right-handed judo guy, you're going to reach collar sleeve, right? As a wrestler, I'm going to confuse them by reaching with my offense hand like I'm supposed to and keeping my legs right there. So now that I've got the collar, I have the same control that I would have on a collar tie in wrestling. So what I'm going to do is from here, I'm going to change my angle, lower my level, and pull him down with me. And as I pull him down, I get ready to whip him across as I stop that angle. One more time. We come in. I've got the collar. I make this little angle. Pull, push. There's a lot of variations from the collar here, the collar over the top, or on the back of the sleeve that you can do with a gi that you can't do. So play around with that. Works in ankle picks. Have a great day. Takedown Nation.